What's up with the VIP gang? We back with another video, man. Today we got Jay-Z Fallen featuring B-Lau reaction, man. I understand y'all. If y'all fuck with your boys, make sure y'all don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Let's get the 400 subscribers ASAP. To be greatly appreciated. No cap. And let's see what bro talking about on this one, man. Yeah. I know it's gonna come right back. No cap. What goes around comes around. Karma is real. And out there treating people bad, you gonna come back and bite you in your ass. He said the irony of selling drugs is kind of like using it. Nothing good come from that shit is what he's saying. Like, what? Because from using that shit, nothing good gonna come from it, especially if you're using, he talking about bricks. That's crack. Or cocaine. I just found out that that's not the same thing. So, but yeah, so come to find out, cocaine, bricks is the cocaine. He said the irony of selling it is just backlash of using it. Like, yeah, you ain't actually using it, so you ain't getting the side effects, but it's coming back to bite you in your ass. He said, fuck AC, see how clear my view is? Plus the FBI boys with the cameras in the back. Damn. Can't blow too hard like a deck of cards. You're falling, you're mumbling under your breath like you knew this day was coming. Now let's pray that arm can't. You say you mumbling under your breath like you knew this day was coming. Damn. That you left your ex-boss, stay down and come in handy. Cause come January, it gets cold when the letters start to slow. When your commissary's slow, when your lawyer screams appeal. Only thinking about a bill when your chances are nil. Damn, gravity's ill. Yo. I know it's gonna come right back. I know it's gonna destroy everything I made. It's probably gonna get you born sent away. But this game I play ain't no way to fix it. It's inevitable. But you're falling and you can't get up. All you do is push up, pull up, sit up, lock down. You can't get up, all you do is push up, pull up, sit up. Yeah, Jay. The town now belongs to the squares. Who said it won't make the same mistakes that got you there? And your arm candy sweet on them. And these women that you left for this have got a college degree coming. Bad news keeps coming. Hard to keep something on your stomach. You're sick about what your life is becoming. What you used to's has been bragging bad about all the new news. Talking tough on the YouTube about what you used to do. But that's old school to the new crew. They're doing numbers like to do. He said, talking shit about what you used to, but that's old school to the new school. Ooh, that's hard. They're the new you, and it's damn near inevitable. They'll experience deja vu too. Yeah. Fighting, you'll never survive. Running, you'll never escape. You just fall from grace. Fighting, you'll never survive. Running, you'll never escape. So just fall for grace. That's tough. He's...
Jehovah. That was tough. I fuck with that, home God. I get that whole 9 out of 10 easily. Smooth. Talking a lot of shit. Real nigga shit. I fuck with shit like that easily. That whole was hard. Jay-Z was on that. I never even knew Jay-Z was this hard. I swear. I only knew. Before y'all started putting me on Jay-Z, I knew one Jay-Z song, and that's because that hoe was on 2K. Swear to God. And this nigga was tough. I see why he got the name that he got. It makes a lot of sense. He's actually tough. He talk a lot of real nigga shit. It makes sense for a lot of real niggas tap in. Hey. But shit, all y'all know is the channel. If y'all fuck with your boy, make sure y'all don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Let's get the 400 subscribers ASAP. It'll be greatly appreciated. No cap. Any songs y'all want me to react to, just let me know down in the comment section. I will get to that when I get to that hoe. It might not come the next day after you say, y'all got a little, I swear to God, I got like 30, 40 songs, just a list of shit that I'm reacting to. And especially if it's the same person. So if five people say an Eminem song, that's going to take 5 days because I'm going to do one person a day. Or like if so many Eminem songs come up or too many Jay-Z songs come up, I'll start putting more songs in one video just so I can get through it a little bit faster. But the videos, if I like that hoe, I respond to you. Best believe that hoe is coming, I promise, no cap. And shit, appreciate all y'all, and let's get up out this hoe.